What is up, TSFL Nation, and what? I'm back. Yes, I am officially back. I decided to take a week off just to rethink things and focus on some stuff, but I am back officially, and back to reactions, back to doing what I love, and so Raw was last night. I was too tired to watch it, so we're going to watch this first video. Matt Hardy vows to delete Bray Wyatt. So this should be interesting. Broken Matt Hardy, is he coming? Let's see.
Who is Matt Hardy? I know. The universe knows. But I don't think he knows. Olivia, my soul has wandered through space and time, but not all who wander are lost. Matt Hardy is a fool.
I'm excited. This is it.
An illusion to mask his own failures and insecurity.
This is why they brought Matt Hardy back too. Everybody was expecting broken Matt Hardy.
I am well versed in all facets of the multiverse. I have studied at the Library of Alexandria, battled alongside Genghis Khan, danced with Cleopatra, held symposiums with Plato, and meditated atop the Great Pyramid of Giza.
The ramblings of a madman can be very dangerous, especially for those of you.
This is an interesting plot.
Due to my condition, I have laid dormant inside this vessel called Matthew Hardy. But now, thanks to the consumer of terrestrial entities, I have been woken.
Yes.
Not Matt Hardy's breaking point. It was mine. I actually feel alive again. My heart is pumping. And there's a fire in me that is only growing stronger. But my fire will not cleanse you. My fire will not save you. My fire will make sure all of you burn.
Bray Wyatt, you left me with no choice. I sentence you to deletion!
All right, let's get it started, man. I am pumped right now. Like, this is awesome. Broken Matt Hardy is coming alive. And once Jeff Hardy comes back, yes. So, everybody's excited. The WWE Universe is excited. I'm excited. This is actually pretty interesting. I might have to watch Raw more often. But thank you guys for watching. Like the video. If you like this, subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.